to your word.
In those days, a decree went out from Caesar Augustus that the whole world should be enrolled. This was the first enrollment when Quirinius was governor of Syria. So all went to be enrolled, each in his own town. And Joseph, too, went up to Galilee from the town of Nazareth to Judea, to the city of David that is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and family of David, not to be enrolled with Mary, his betrothed, who was with child. While they were there, time came for her to have her child. She gave birth to her firstborn son. She wrapped him in swaddling clothes, laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. Now, there were shepherds in that region living in the fields, and keeping the night watch over their flock. The angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them. They were struck with great fear. The angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. For behold, I proclaim to you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. For today, in the city of David, the Savior has been born for you, who is Christ and Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find an infant wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger." Suddenly there was a multitude of the heavenly host with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests."
Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.